Oh, right here. They just built it. So nobody has been in it yet.
Yeah, they have.
Okay.
It's been up there for a minute, so what's gonna happen? Nothing. They want to close, everybody wants to close it, but.
Right. You don't work with their mothers too?
I'm the mother. I don't work with my parents. No. The thing is we got lazy parents. We got them type parents. You don't live in Woodland 20, 30 years. Every time somebody say sleeping right there, you don't know how to say, well, let me think about it. And with me, I done been in the shelter. So it done taught me a lot.
But Ms. Brown, what we do is that the services that we offer them free. So those women that are not productive right now, if you could get them to meet with us, if they're willing to meet with us.
I wish I could get y'all to meet around at my house.
We would love to meet with them.